Today we are with the MG Motors stall. We have Adams, who's flown in from UK for this event, the 21st Gun Salute Rally, which MG Motors is sponsoring.
Yes.
So they have their own display.
Yep.
So we are in that comfortable zone, and now we are in one of their old, I would say, vintage car.
Yes, so this is a 1953 MG TD.
Okay, so this was, where was this, like, it was, who was owning this, and now it's part of your garage?
So, no, this is owned by Madam Mohan, who lives in here in India. This is part of his collection of over 300 classic cars.
All right.
He has this and two other MGs, two MGAs, but I actually spent some time with this car back in 2018 when I got to drive it around Delhi when I did a video for MG Motor India.
Oh, lovely.
So, it was good
fun.
So
we will come to your club.
Yes.
You have the club, which we have over 15,000 members.
So, yes, I'm the general manager of the MG Car Club. We have 15,000 members in the UK and another 55,000 around the world. So we have about 70,000 members globally. The club is 90 years old this year.
Yes.
So it's a big year for us. And we're hoping to bring the MG Car Club to India with the MG Car Club India.
All right.
And really bring that car club culture to the Indian market.
That could be some sort of different culture for the Indian people living here.
So yeah, so we want to create meets, drives, events that bring owners of classic MGs and new MGs like the MG Hector,
yes,
together.
And also the MG EV.
And the ZS EV as well, yeah,
yes,
which is a really exciting car.
In India, like recently, your president, Rajiv Chabaji,
yes.
So they had an inauguration of this car, electric vehicle, at the minister's residence.
Oh, Nitin
Gadkari ji is our minister, you know, for MSME.
Yeah, yeah.
So that was the idea to, you know, give that push. In
excellent.
Electric vehicles, because India is planning to shift to electric vehicles.
As we
but
all
now
are.
We've entered BS6.
Yeah, yeah.
So similarly, we are all shifting.
Yeah.
So what's the situation, like you said, in the UK?
So
electric vehicles, what proportion?
So we also have the ZS EV in the UK.
All right.
And we launched it in the UK last September. And it's been a very, very popular car. MG Motor UK did a special offer for the first 1,000 vehicles. They sold out in under 2 weeks. So they did another 1,000. The same thing happened, so they did another 1,000. So ZS, both in petrol and in EV, is a very, very popular car in
the
UK.
So what segment of people are driving? Is it the young crowd? Is it the young teenagers? Or
so,
is, you know, people who live in the... means a retired life, do
yeah.
they buy the EV cars?
So the EV is popular with families,
right.
The ZS is popular with families.
Yes.
My wife has an MG SUV.
Ooh, lovely.
And R2.
So, yeah, is she with you in the trip?
No, she's not, she's at home with the children.
Okay, lovely, needs to take care of them.
Yeah, yeah. So the MG3 is, we have the MG3 as well, which is a small hatchback, which was at the Auto Expo.
Yes.
MG3 has proved popular with younger buyers because it's very customizable. You can make it very individual. And at the top of our range in the UK, we have MGHS as well, which is a premium SUV.
Okay. So what, how many pounds does this cost? The premium.
So the HS starts at about £18,000.
Does it compete with the, what did this compete, the Range Rover? Or
so
that's a different segment?
I would say it was a different segment to Range Rover.
Yes.
But it would compete against things such as, say, Kia Sportage, cars like that. So
okay, why I brought in Range Rover, I said maybe the Queen of England.
Yes.
We see her around there, and even our Indian, you know, we see our Indian Prime Minister. So they've
gone
from BMWs and they've come to Range Rovers.
Yeah.
And sooner the ministry people and all over India, the government section, and they're coming to, I think, MG.
Excellent.
So MG is giving a big push.
Excellent.
On the front, and with you here in India, I think there'll be an added impetus in that area, you know?
Well, for me, I mean, I've been an MG fan my whole life.
Ooh,
so my dad got me into MG. I have a 1973 MG BGT.
Ooh.
That he left to me when he passed away. He bought that car brand new. So for me to see people all over the world engaging with MG in such a passionate manner,
yes,
is really, really exciting.
Right.
And to be here and to see not only the new cars are fantastic, but to see so many classics and to see so many enthusiasts is amazing, and it's really exciting for the
yes,
future of the brand.
This rally is held every 2 years,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Yes.
So means this is having it this year, they're going to have a 4,000 kilometer run. So they're going to drive tomorrow on the 16th of February, they're going to move out and this will really will end up in Udaipur.
Fantastic.
So Udaipur, there'll be sort of means I think a lot of cars will be driving. Some people, the owners are driving. Some people, they've got their own chauffeurs or they've got some trained mechanics.
Yeah, yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Because this car needs a lot of maintenance.
Yeah, they're specialists.
It's like a child. It's like a pet.
Yeah, it's like a toddler. The
it's
second
like
you
a toddler.
The second you take your eyes away from it, it's in trouble.
Yeah, they want you to look at the camera. So you want to say anything? You want to say look in the camera and say, I'm rallying or whatever.
We'd just like to say it's been fantastic to be here in India. It's amazing to see the strength of feeling for MG, and the future looks really, really exciting for the brand.
Thank you, Adams, and we also hope to see you in UK.
Yes,
whenever we come around.
You must come if you come to the UK. You must come to Kimber House,
okay,
which is the MG Car Club clubhouse.
All right.
Come and see us. Come and see our cars. Come and see our archive. Come and see the club.
So I request you send us a small detailed invitation.
Yes.
So then we can apply for a visa.
Yes.
And then, fly.
Yes. And of course, the big event is that you must come to is MG Live.
Okay. When's this?
It's June the 13th and 14th at Silverstone.
2020.
It's 2 days of racing. There's live music. Food. It's a proper MG festival.
Excellent.
And it's the biggest MG gathering in the world. So we'll have about 10,000 people and about 3,500 to 4,000 MGs on display.
All right.
So don't miss it.
I will certainly come and I'll request you to send me the invited there.
Yes.
So that me and my team we reach UK before it's too late.
Fantastic. Yeah.
Thanks, Adams.
Cool. Thank you.
Thanks, Kaushal.